Snow is the Lord Patron of Yuuzhan. If anyone's supposed to protect the people, it's him. But instead, he's hiding away in that palace, presiding over endless banquets. It doesn't look like he's doing a thing to stop the chaos. Is that right?
Yes, and the situation is growing critical. If the city is lost to the chaos, it'll be the beginning of society's collapse. All of the people left in this world depend on the goods that are made and distributed from here in Yuuzhan.
So this city is humanity's lifeline, and the last remaining bulwark against total anarchy. It's a hell of a responsibility to be in charge of a place like this. It's not easy to carry the fate of an entire world on your back.
Yes, and don't forget, he's been doing it for hundreds of years now. It's no surprise that he might have grown tired of the burden and chosen to throw it off. I was hoping my instruments were wrong, but I'm definitely detecting a source of chaos inside the palace. It's possible that Snow's to blame for the chaos infusions.
If he's finally given in to the pressures on him and is using the power of the chaos, if his heart is that far gone, it might not matter if I reach him or not. He just won't listen to me.
He might not. I can't guarantee anything. Alright, you need to find a way to infiltrate Snow's palace. Perhaps you can start by checking out the situation in the Augur's Quarter.
Good evening. It's now 7 p.m. and the nightly festivities are in full swing. The Recreation Booster Committee encourages visitors to visit all the attractions our city has to offer. Thrills, spills, lights, and magic. Our city has it all. We order you to enjoy yourself.
If you're in the market for... Welcome to the only shop you'll ever need. Thanks for dropping in. Thanks for dropping in.
God's power doesn't mean much in this town.
Taking the train.
My life may be in danger, but as long as I can have fun.
I'm waiting for my girl. I'm only kidding.
Can you see a big gold statue in the distance? That represents the Augur's Quarter. Start by heading towards it. See what you can learn.
purchase your tickets here.
Want to see that show? Maybe I should try the back route after all.
You managed to learn about the back route into the Augur's Corner. Is that enough, or do you want more info?
The train.
Selection of sweets. Please come again.
Calling herself the Savior is wanted for questioning. According to the rumors on the street, she can steal your very soul. She busted her way into the palace and tried to take out the patron himself.
welcome. We have rooms available. Safe journeys.
Choco, 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 choco,
the real savior. You can purchase your tickets here.
is a broadcast from the Recreation and Leisure Committee. We regret to inform you that due to unavoidable circumstances, today's Augur's Quarter Show has been canceled. In a press release, the director blamed staffing issues for the cancellation. We apologize on his behalf.
Fireworks show has something to do with Lord's House memories. those healing items for the long, hard road. Don't forget all those healing items for the long, hard road. Potions! Potions here! Who needs a potion? Potions! Potions here! Who needs a potion? Potion. Don't forget all those healing items.
Welcome. How can I be of help? Thank you for visiting. See ya.
Don't forget all those heat.
Welcome! Thank you for visiting. See ya.
I so want to see that show. Maybe I should try the back route after all.
It's almost time to transport you back to the Ark, to recalibrate the time distortion.
Come on, step right up! Every one of our fish is fresh caught and delicious. See you.
There's really not much time left until you need to return to the Ark. You have to be in the Ark at 6 o'clock every morning to regulate the time distortion.